What's good, Humble Squad? It's your boy, Humble Ziggy. We back here with another reaction. And look, finally, I've been saying this for the longest time. We having some nerdcore artists bringing out some hell of a boss songs. And we got Oricadia with a BLITZO songs, Heartstrings, with Chira on the production, if I'm not mistaken. Hold on. Let's look at the description first. And I did see this on Twitter where he said, so let me see here. Got, yeah, Chira on the productions, mixed and mastered by Thrizzy. And hey, he said he had eight editors on this. So for all the eight editors, shout out to Flamingo, Nugget, Hostave, Rox, Bullock, Beto, Lar, JHR, Zoom, Nick Zada. Basically, there was a lot. I mean, he did said eight, so either way, regardless, hey, I've been saying that there should be some hell of a boss songs, because I get it that Hasbin Hotel has been getting a lot of songs from the nerdcore community, but you need to tell me hell of a boss ain't, just to me, I may sound a little biased, but to me, hell of a boss is a bit more crazy and a bit more emotional. That's just me. But hey, we're just going to enjoy this, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my socials up there, and without further ado, let's get into this. Hey man, I've been safe for the most. Just know that with this nigga, and not just only him, but everybody in Hell of a Boss, all I'm gonna say is if you've seen my reactions to the recent episodes, just know that everybody is on the level of his type of craziness. But he's a little bit more. Not even a little bit. A hell of a lot more, no pun intended. Da-da-da-da. What the heck? Da-da-da-da. Begging for realignment, break you into pieces. That's a crazy. Hold on, let me just like. Should I replay it? Fuck it, I'm replaying it all the way to the back. Make we really break down what this nigga is saying. So hold on. So he wanna make my day. He wanna see me grind. So he wanna see my face. He wanna just don't want. So he better make my day. It's what you wanna see. Yeah. Me on top of you. Turn you to believer. You wanna see it. Break your pledge allegiance. A parasite on your mind. I need it. And he said. I like the rap back to it. Literally, this is how this nigga is. Like, when it comes to the and such, he don't treat it like. he don't treat it like it's supposed to be some type of love thing. It's lust in his mind. But really, if you watch all the way, you tend to realize that this nigga sometimes get a little bit too much touch. This is definitely BLITZO with a capital P, nigga. Cause this nigga's all about the love, lust. But if I'm not, this song is 3 minutes. If they ain't like a little breakdown where we get to see how he's really emotional. Cause trust me, there. If you've watched all I'm saying is, if you've watched all the way up to the recent episode of Helluva Lost, you'll see why I say with BLITZO. He can tend to get a little bit more emotional than he really seems to be. Back up a little bit. Yes, all in my ass nigga. Hey, he wasn't lying when he said Ichiro. These editing is crazy. So hey, big shout outs to everybody who was involved, cause I see where in certain little times where it shows the person who edited it and such in certain scenes. Hey, the fact that he was able to get the fact that all these editors was able to get it into 3 minutes is crazy. That's why I be saying, y'all need to show y'all love to the AMV creators of the community and such, cause goddamn. Y'all be thinking, oh, you could just slap on a little this and that and it's easy. Nah, nigga. Especially when 9 times out of 10, knowing how the artists are, where they can speed it up and such, and leave a little bit of space for certain moments where you might feel something. You cannot tell me they don't know how to make sure they put in something that can really captivate that space. So, hey, big shout out to all the 8 or 9 editors that's on this and such, because trust me, mwah, y'all did a phenomenal job. Beautiful taste. It's crazy. Production was crazy. Cause nigga, from the editing styles to everybody to Oricadia with his singing and such, and to the production, hey, everybody did their thing on this. Cause the fact that there was 8 or 9 editors on this and such was able to captivate it in just 3 minutes. Insane. Big shout outs to y'all. But hey man, I'm glad that we get to see. Hey, all I'm saying is, and I see that McGuire dropped one, like, he dropped 2 songs. 2 Helluva songs. He dropped one from like a week ago, and he just dropped a recent one. So trust me, whenever there's a Helluva song from the nerdcore community, I'm reacting to it. So hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this down in the comments below. It's been your boy, Homer Ziggy, signing out. Stay positive, keep the vibes up. I'm out.